that anybody that was training in Kung Fu prior to the mid-90s, this is what Shaolin was. And there's a large and long legacy of this form of Shaolin Kung Fu. It's very closely related to the temple, but it left the temple much centuries ago, so it's got some variations.
And in first place, with a score of 8.683, competitor Christopher Leung.